Well now, peekaboo! You thought you could hide from me. If you want to save yourself, why not check out the social media channels? It's probably the best chance you got. Hope you all enjoy. My God, where'd y'all come from? What dimension? I got a gun. I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you till you're dead. I'm gonna shoot you till you're dead. That's right.
The third dimension.
That's right. That's right. Oh, she's got a real gun. Run, run.
Just got him. You got him. Behind me, and I'm like, oh, here it comes.
You just karate chop me in the neck. No, you need to cool down. You need to cool down. All right, you need to cool down. You need to cool off. Some good shit. No, I love it. I love it. Yeah, cool off. You're too hot. I saw those red eyes coming. I could sense it. Cool off. Cool down. Cool down. Cool down.
Cool down. Yeah. Time.
Yeah, cool got it. Yeah. How you doing, man? How you doing?
Good.
Good. Cool down. Cool down. You're too angry. You're too angry too all the time. Yeah, you're welcome.
Mayonnaise, sir?
Oh, you're welcome. You're welcome.
Mayonnaise?
Oh, yeah. Mayonnaise. Mayonnaise and a lot of mayonnaise. I'll tell you what. Woohoo! I'll tell you.
Bro, it's just determination sword.
Is too powerful.
How dare you? How dare you use the forbidden card on me? Ultimate Uno reverse this one.
Speaking of too powerful. Alright.
You wouldn't dare.
It's rewind time.
Oh, wow.
Okay, let's power up then.
Hey, you listen here, you frickin'. Best way to survive is to run. That's right.
I didn't even use the button, mate.
Good figure. Yeah. Yeah, I did it for you. Preempt.
Understandable. Yeah. We'll have a nice
day. Right? It's you!
What are our force gonna use?
Cool down. Cool down. You're too hot. You're too hot. Cool down. Cool off.
There
you
go.
Oh!
So hard.
Snack!
Oh, well done.
I mercied you.
Yeah.
You ate the mercy button and I pressed it at the same time.
Yeah. And I ate your mercy button. Mercy. Good luck mercying anybody else! I ate that
Everyone's
shit!
Loading in. My
That's okay, you ate the one on my right hand. Let's use the one on my left hand.
This motherfucker! This guy was prepared! This guy was prepared!
You want that car out of stall?
No, I don't. I don't have a reason to have that car out of stall.
You don't need my soul, bruh. You don't need my soul, bruh. Nobody needs my soul, bruh. What the fuck?
Is it because somebody wants to steal your soul?
What the fuck? Too hot! Cool down! Cool down! Motherfucker! Daleks! Kill Peter Griffin! Your mission, should you choose to accept it? Kill Peter Griffin! Prime! Prime! You!
You're platinum.
Kill Peter Griffin! Kill Peter Griffin! Obliterate! Exterminate!
Even if you're a devil.
Cool. Now they'll do my work for me. Awesome. I can go back to just chilling. How you doing, Spampton? Doing good? Doing good? Awesome. Cool, cool, cool. Cool, cool, cool. Awesome. Cool beans.
Uh-oh.
Everybody must ride.
What? What's the matter? Guys, Roy's kind of broke there for a second. Holding back a fucking hiccup.
Here in a moment, you're still loading.
Yeah,
you're
still
loading in for me.
One of the blooper
There we go.
I'm gonna kill you.
I don't have, I'm still
determination.
You're fucking funny, fam! To think.
No, fight.
To even think. This dude. This dude. This fucking guy right fucking here. You believe this dude? Ah! So good! Ah, so good! This dude! He was a dude. Now he's a pile of ashes.
I got extra.
Yeah.
Tomorrow, I should be getting my
What are you doing?
I'm dead
Mom,
now.
I'm getting my link cable, hopefully, so I can finally see.
You're getting destroyed, is what you're doing!
I'm back.
Ah! Oh, so I just get to kill you again. Cool.
This is no place to die.
I'm down for that. I'm totally down for that.
Oh, fuck.
Awesome.
There's no place to die.
Hell yeah.
Very well.
I'm still reviving. Okay. Now I'm back.
All right. Why don't we shut that revive ability of yours off? Yeah, you should look around you, bud. Chun's lagging fucking hard. Son of a bitch! Lag!
Hey there, everybody. Good to see y'all again. Hope you've been taking care of yourselves. It certainly has been a minute, hasn't it? I wanted to stop by and wish everybody a happy Fan Friday. And bring you all some information as well. You see, I've finally located the pipsqueak. That's right. The little annoyance won't elude me for much longer. However, it seems I can't quite break into his particular dimension just yet, no matter how much of Gygas energy I try to use. But no matter. I'll eventually break through. You see, little brat's friendos seem to think that escaping from VRtale is the way to go. Well, I've got a bad, bad piece of info for them. No matter how far they run, no matter how strong they get, I'll be there, waiting to tear them to shreds. But no matter, my time will come. In the meantime, I'm going to just hang out in the background, unseen and unknown, and keep an eye on old Chunny as he develops plans for old Frisky. In the meantime, everybody, I hope you all do take care of yourselves. It's quite important, you know. I'll just be in the background. Till next time, everybody. I'll catch you on the flip side.
Okay. You're
all right. Cool. Sorry. Sorry. Lagged a little bit trying to hack your ass, but I think we got it.
Let me show you.
What are you gonna show me?
The power of boobs. The power of boobs.
Even though it's like a very old.
You think you're gonna get me with some sort of fucking boob play? Nope. 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 Don't think so.
Come here, let me boob.
Don't think so. Nope. Oh, boops! Boops! With a P!
And turns into his genocide cell.
Thought you said boops with a P!
Yeah, I know, that's a joke about it.
Can't modify my code now.
What about?
You summoned the genocide half that has this little stubbornness that prevents itself from being altered. Or stats from what you want.
Except for when that specific ability is altered. Oh man, I cannot wait to reveal that part in the series. Yeah, Kniffy gets around that shit. You can't avoid being hacked by Kniffy. It's not a thing. Saitama! Again, this is why I don't use this character outside my own story. It's too bullshit.
God mode.
God mode? I mean, godhood is a value that can be changed. What do you think, Kniffy? Oh, not in the mood, huh? Just not in the mood, huh? Fucking, ugh. Ah, nobody over there. It's empty. Ha! Everybody's following me, huh? Doesn't that suck for all of you? Got him. Fucking got him. What do you want? What do you want?
It's a great honor to meet you.
Oh, the honor is all mine. It's a great honor to kill you, my friends. Hell yeah, we got him. Boys, we got him. We got another one.
Gotta go eat Chun.
Okay, well, don't eat Chun. Don't eat Chun. That I did not recommend. Do not recommend. No. They're bad. Bad. Fine. But
no,
many better
that's
things with more nutrition.
That's not what I meant.
Don't eat Chun. Cannibals. Cannibal. Keep your eye on this one. Keep your eye on this one. Be careful. Holy fuck, it's a frisk.
It's another me.
Wait, do I know you?
Or is that a car? I forget. I'm loose
that
on my A's.
Yeah.
It is a frisk. Oh, I got it! Yeah. Ah, first try! Fuck yeah, fuck yeah. 10/10.
I mean, it's easy to tell. First time two stars, cars have won, so...
Good point. Good point. You'd think I, as a car, would know this.
Just hop on. This is important. Very important.
You have eyes? You could have fooled me. They're closed as fuck. How am I supposed to know? Are you an imposter? Oh fuck, got myself, I better get out! I've been spotted, they call on my shit! Run!
Well guys, that's gonna about do it for today's video. Hopefully you enjoyed it and got yourself a couple of laughs. I know it was a little bit on the shorter side for a Fan Friday video, but I still wanted to get something out to you guys this week because it's been a minute. It's definitely been a minute. I've been slacking. Reason for that being, I've been hard at work on VRtale's new installment. While it might not be season 2 quite yet, I am very much hoping that you guys will be looking forward to VRtale Escape very, very soon. What's VRtale Escape, you might ask? Well, if you would like to know more about it, or at the very least theorize with the rest of the community, you can jump in the Discord, link in the description, and join the theory channel and try to help the community crack the code of what's going on lately in the Chaskuverse. In fact, next Fan Friday, I'll be giving away some Steam game codes to those who work really, really hard in trying to crack the codes of the Chaskuverse. So feel free to hop into the Discord and dive in with the rest of the community and really try to solve those mysteries. That aside, of course, as you guys know, we do fan meetups on Fan Friday, so I will be in VRchat about 15 minutes after this video goes live and finishes airing. You'll be able to find me in a Snowden Town avatar world. It should be a quest map and it should be public. After I chill there for a bit, I'll probably hop off to play some Battlefield with everybody, maybe some Super VR Ball and some other games. If you want more details on exactly where I'm at and what I'm doing at any point in time, feel free once again to jump into the Discord. I'll hang out for a good hour or two before I get back to working on stuff, so if you guys do happen to miss me this week, fear not, for every week Friday we're doing this from now on. Unless Broly blows up the planet, of course, in which case, yeah, I don't know what to do there. Anyway, jokes aside, I do hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and I want to thank you guys once again for all of the amazing support you've been showing me thus far. Somehow, even though I haven't posted a video this week, my views have been going up. What are you guys doing to me? Seriously though, guys, thank you so much. And as a quick reminder, guys, we do have merch. The Broly shirt is in. Check it out. Looks amazing. Looks awesome. Incredibly badass logo and everything. As well as... Yeah, check it out, man. Chara merch. Oh, God, I love it. Look at that sick print. Look at that sick print, guys. Oh, isn't that awesome? Oh, look at that. Oh, it's so good. I love it. But yeah, you guys can grab yourselves a t-shirt, a coffee mug, a phone case, a whole bunch of different items are available, guys. Check out the links down below. Remember to take care of yourselves and take care of each other where you can. I'll catch you guys in VRChat. Take care, everybody.
Well, 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 look who's made it to the end of the video.
I do thank you all for all of your support thus far. You've given me so much energy, I'm able to just rip universes apart. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And of course, share this with all of your friendos on social media. Help the video do much better. Until next time, everybody, take care of yourselves. Ta-ta.